tell me, and otherwise over to Priya. Thank you so much, everyone. Priya ma'am,
thank you so much, ma'am. Even we were in the journey of 2004 batch. That nostalgia, Shri Krishnan, I think I am taking the right name, when he was discussing, no, we were six people, we were this, we were that. I was through the galleries of RKGIT and could even realize that what they might be feeling right now. Here I would like to introduce the alumni of IT and MCA. We have Mr. Sanjay Kumar Singh from one of the most senior batches, 2005. We have Gautam Kesarwani from batch 2010. We have Shashank Kumar Mishra, MCA batch 2014. We have Mansi, batch 2007. Anirudh Verma, 2008 batch. Charu Agarwal from batch 2007. We are very much delighted to have you here. And we thank you for sparing your valuable time. I would here request you, if any one of you want to share your experiences, your journey, or you want to give us any suggestions so that we can be in touch with you and we can benefit from which your juniors can be benefited. Please, over to you, IT and MCA.
So I can continue. Hey, this is Shashank, and I have done MCA in 2014. So it was very good experience for me. So I can tell you, like, in MCA, I did like there are 6 semester in MCA, and after 4 semester, I got a job. So I request to my HOD and principal, hey ma'am, I got a job. What I can do? So unofficially, I know, like, at that time, like, I know Ritu ma'am is also known about that fact. So Kavita Agrawal is the HOD of my department. So she suggests me, hey, Kavita, I cannot.
Shashank.
Oh, sorry. I forget the last name. But so Kavita Satna ma'am suggests me, like, hey, you cannot do your job while in the last year, but I cannot give you an NOC. So, but he, sorry, sees like a suggestion, like, hey, you can continue your job, but still you want to give SSNL and exam. So it was a nice journey for me. And I was the, like, I can tell you, like, I'm a very proactive student for cultural activity and as well as like every activity, which is the part of RKGIT, we are involved in some like puja, like some jagrata and technical fest. As like Vibhuti ma'am, I know Vibhuti ma'am is on, like, but she's not open her camera. But I would really like to thanks Ritu ma'am, Vibhuti ma'am, and like a special thanks to H.G. Garg sir. While my study, he always give me inspire, like, hey Shashank, you can do this and this. So he's a very inspirable people for people from me. H.G. Garg sir, thank you so much for your inspire. And again, the last things I can tell, like, I believe our college is now one of the great institution in, as well. I cannot tell in India, but it may be in India. In future, I want to contribute my knowledge to my coming students. For example, I can involve with some workshop, a digital workshop. And anything, whatever I can do for this college, because this college, whatever this college give me, I'm never respond all the things to you. That's because that's my personal heart. And I would like to request Dr. Dilip Moja sir and Ritesh Pahuja sir, if you want anything from me, any technical workshop, anything I can able to do from here from United States. So, and I can tell, I was the only one from my batch who is in an award, but I would like to thanks to Ritu ma'am, a very thanks. She helped me a lot in my a career, and especially for when I was in a study. So thank you so much. It's all this all from my side. Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone. And the last thing, like I want, I wanted to say, and the last thing I wanted to say, I'm sorry, sir. I last thing wanted to say, like from all our senior alumni batch, like 2004-05. So whoever in United States or anywhere, we want to like make some WhatsApp group and reunion group so that we can do something for our college with the reunity. Suppose I can tell, like I saw like a lot of people from United States. So I wanted to like we can make some WhatsApp group or some like a union thing so that we can like do something for our college and we can like talk about our future of our college. Thank you so much.
Thank you, dear. I'm Dr. Moza. I'm thankful to you for having recalled me. It's great when students recall you. Thank you very much. I'm very grateful. Thank you, dear.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Yes, even I wish to say something, Shashank, for you. See, though I was a part, of MBA department, but because at the time when you were the student, I was a part of cultural council. So at that time, I was not the part of MBA alone. I was the part of MCA, BTech, BPharm, and MBA. So almost all the students of all the branches and all the courses, they remember me. I'm so happy that it's not only MBA students who remember me. It's you also, Shashank, and I'm very happy for you. Even for these 2004 batch BTech students, they might not know me, but I know them because I joined this college in 2003 as a management teacher. So thank you very much, students, for joining this.
Thank you, Shashank. Thank you very much for remembering us. Thank you.
You are the inspire for us. Sir, I never forget you.
Thank you, dear. Thank you very much. We only try to play our role. Thank you.
Yeah, sir.
Anyone else would like to mention here something?
Good evening, everyone. This is Sanjay. I am from 2005 IT batch, and currently I am working in Amsterdam, and I am here for since 4 years, and I am planning to settle here. But still, there are a lot of problem here because of the lockdown and curfew. So life is like not normal here, but I can remember when I was in RKGIT in 2005 batch, and I think my batch was the second batch, and we were at the time struggling a lot because of the syllabus, and also they have also because of the university, and also that time we try to learn a lot because at the time I directly get admission in second year, and my earlier diploma is in mechanical, so it was very difficult for me, and also there is year back and other things are there, but I remember everything, and thank you for inviting me. And I wish you good health and bright future. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sanjay. Yeah, we now move forward